Same two schools playing on the soccer pitch as well. Bells in pink jerseys this afternoon. In the first half, Bells with a number of chances. However, can't find the back of the net. The game remains scoreless. However, in the second half, Caitlin Heiss on the attack and is taken down inside the box. That forces a penalty kick, which would set up this. Valerie Solis doubles the ASU lead to make it 2-0 at that point. Bells make it 2 wins in a row. Coach McCorkle gets career win number 200 as well.